timer or something. Okay, you have someone timing you?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, now I'm ready.
Thank you. Hello, everyone. My name is Jin Wang, and my major is art education. Obviously, if you want to be an art teacher in the future, you must do critique an artwork very well. Today, I will critique an oil painting to show how to critique an artwork professionally. And the point I will discuss is a man, is a naked man sitting in a room, and the light is shining from the outside. The painter is a native of Vancouver. Kevin's oil pigments point brush were used to paint this picture. Then I will print out three advantages of this painting. Have you ever heard secondary color before? Secondary color is a kind of color that if you fix three primary color from red, yellow, and blue, you will get specific color, purple, orange, and green. The pointer did very well in the when he pointed the this man. The man's hair is purple and the man's face body are green. And the chair the man is sitting is orange. It's very suit the group of secondary color. Although he also used the original color to paint the table with blue and yellow. The flowers in the vase with red and yellow. And in the foreground, the there also has blue before the table, and has blue behind the chair. So the foreground has a color sequence like cold color, warm color, and cold color. The cold color will make the warm warming object more outstanding. Although in the background, there are also some blue and green colors that also make the mid-warm object prominent. The second thing I think he did very well is the portrait of the foreground. The foreground has some details like the van glasses, the reflection of the window, and the stripe in the vase. Also the poetry of the flower, it also very professionally. The set, although he points the man's body very good too. If we see the man's body very carefully, we can notice he must know something about anatomy. Anatomy, in joint class, anatomy means the bones and some muscles in the body. And he used the value to show the anatomies. Value in drawing class means the lightness or darkness of a color or object. So we can see, move our eyes to the man's body. He used the dark value from the edge to the middle in the arms, legs, and the bodies, and use light value in the middle of the arm, leg, and the body that make the his body turn around. Also, he also used the dark value in the concave plane of the his body and used light value in the convex of his body, which make his bones and muscles show his bones and muscles like the collarbone, elbow, and knee. Then I will point out three weaknesses of this painting. First of all is the shadow of painting. Just I show the bone to you. If you have a light source from the outside, the every object will must have a firm shadow and a coarse shadow. we can see the form shadow in the man, like the legs are darker than the other parts, and the stomach is also darker than the other part. Well, the main objects all didn't have the cast shadow, like the vase and the wine glasses all didn't have the cast shadow. So it's the biggest mistake. And the second mistake is the background. His background is so confused. Even if the background can't need to more clear as the foreground, but the background in this painting is so ambiguous. And the third thing I think he did not very well is the foreground. Some objects in the foreground is so confused, and it break the principle of drawing class called atmospheric perspective. Atmospheric perspective means an illusion of depth created with value and color. Just like the picture I showed to you, the flowers in the foreground have some more details, but the mountain in the background is confused. It shows distance from the foreground to the background. And more confused the background, the more distance, the long distance from the foreground to the background, just like this painting. The man's face and armrest is so confused, can't make a contrast to the background, so can't show the distance. Although they are in the foreground, the last mistake of the foreground, the outstanding the whole picture. The last thing I think he did not very well is the contour balance. The man's contour is so heavy, can't make a harmony to the whole painting, because the other objects in this painting, the contour not as the man's. Then I will give this printer some suggestions. He might consider and add the shadow under the objects to show the three-dimensional quality of the objects. Secondly, if he can make the background more specific, at least let us recognize if it is the wall or mirror or the window, it would be better. Third, he might have been trying to show the atmospheric perspective for the foreground, table, vase, and the man's body are very specific, and the background are so ambiguous, so he could change the man's face to make it more clear. In terms of the description of the five sense organs, to let us know the man has a relaxed and a random face, and it would also suit the modification of a warm and a pleasing afternoon. I think through I critique this oil painting, it will very help us to critique other students' work. That's all. Thank you.